hang out with nobody. I'm married.
Oh. Where are you going, Casey?
I'm going to tell Joe, too. I'm going to tell him you want to be a pimp.
A pimp? I'm a gigolo. I'm a gigolo, dude. I mean, huh?
Yeah.
You gotta go out there.
You
can
be a
gorgie.
Thank you.
my girl is covered by your friend. She was a one I kept for so many days. Now you broke my soul in me in so many ways. See right through your stupid face of trying to love me, but no. Where will this work make us this way? I know he was the answer to all your questions. But tell me now, what gets away from my friend? You don't want your style of even pretending by me. I don't wanna be part of your fucking company. I was a liar on my way second best. Cause now I know that I can never compare to the rest. In every way, not like the rest. Can you see it in me? Give a torn heart that's inside of you. Yet I don't know if I can hold anymore. There is no time of confusion. Don't turn your back, cannot leave you right. It's hard to accept when only I have tried. There are no respect for my belief. It's all in the theme song that you played for me. Yeah, it's a stupid crime when you play with my mind. You do it all the time. I can't believe you lost. Yeah, it's a stupid crime when you play with my mind. You do it all the time. I can't believe you lost.
Darth
And I'm running out of time, moving slowly. The walls are closing in on me, and I cannot see. Appearing fine, well, that's all alike, cause I am not alright. Extinct inside. And I'm running out of time. My mother says I'm fine. A teenage suicide. Yeah! Cause I got no place left to hide. Running out of time. Yeah, I got no place left to hide. A teenage suicide.
Thank you. We'll be back in the spring. Time to get back to class. Thank you.
Are you filming? Aggie, Manuel, you if you want to be filmed.
Giant chances back out there.
Let me see. I'm filming a photo.
Eddie, you can fish for women.
Okay, get me off that camera. Casey. It's like...
Hey, Ashley.
Casey,
look at me. Hey, look at me.
What?
Say hi.
Hi.
To the camera.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
All right, back to Ashley. Hold that up and say fat chance for all.
Can I be on camera? What's that?
Eddie, move. Let me see that.
My band's better.
Hey, look, it's Ashley. Okay. Oh, hey, screw the CD. I'm gonna have Ashley.
Well, are you gonna ask the question or what?
What do you think that having a water park here makes
you?
Would you go to a water park?
Water slide. Water slide.
Yeah, I'd go to some water slides.
I mean,
you guys should build. Are you guys gonna build a water slide?
Heck yeah, we are.
Oh my.
Oh, that's great. That is a great idea.
We gotta help. What do you guys think about a water park in Bakersfield? Would you guys attend it?
Yeah,
you guys get it?
Yeah, all the time during the.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, what would you think about having a water slides in town?
Oh, I totally dig it. I get wet every day.
Okay, now listen, it's for a project. Okay, what do you guys think about an idea of a water park being in Bakersfield? Would you guys go to it if we built one?
Yeah. The heat and everything?
Yep, love them.
What
about these
idea?
Lovely ladies over here in Bakersfield?
I'm against it.
Well, we need one because it's like a rat.
It's due like this big and we're trying to get it done.
Here, I got a question to answer. How would you guys feel about a water park here in Bakersfield? Would you guys want to have like slides and rides and everything like a Hurricane Hunter? Would you like that?
Yeah.
That'd be good. Yeah. Thanks,
let's do it. How would you guys feel about having a water park here in Bakersfield?
Having swimming.
About there being a water park in Bakersfield.
Water park in Bakersfield?
No. There being a water park in Bakersfield.
Oh, like I think a water park would be wonderful in Bakersfield. Oh, you know, we used to have
one. Wait, a water park.
Oh, shall I excuse the intruder,
Sammy? Chicken back.